Hello, I'm Dr. Deborah Rodriguez, a pediatrician with Pediatrics Northwest. No doubt, these are unusual and challenging times. I don't think any of us was prepared for what our world and our lives would be like right now. I'm guessing that many of you are experiencing new challenges that you didn't expect, from homeschooling your children to working from home, from not being able to take your children to usual events, such as playdates, family events, and even your pediatrician's visit. I also know that some of you are facing deep struggles, from financial ones, to physical ones, to emotional ones. And though we may not be able to meet and communicate with you as we did in the past, we at Pediatrics Northwest are here for you. Our communication and meetings may be a little different right now, but our commitment to support our families is stronger than ever. One of the ways we want to communicate with you and to support our families is through this set of online presentations, conversations, and written resources. Our hope is to share information to help you understand and navigate these challenging times. I myself will discuss some of the emotional, mental, and behavioral issues that many of us are encountering, such as anxiety, fear, stress, and depression. Other providers will give you parenting tips, educational strategies, and even some fun diversions. Now, these are not meant to substitute for direct and actual medical care, but they are a way for us to stay connected during these challenging times and even beyond. We at Pediatrics Northwest want you to know that you are not alone in this time. It is my hope that through this set of resources, we can actually grow closer and become healthier and more connected. We, your providers at Pediatrics Northwest, are here for you and are committed to help you care for and raise healthy and thriving children and families. Thank you.